pre-hit me a little bit, huh?
I don't know. I think it was before I got here. Well, it was before I even came in your car, so. All right. Where are we going?
Overhead press.
Looking skinny today? Yeah. Do you guys think I should just stop going to the gym?
We just hit this machine here.
So. Which one? Oh. What up, boys?
Oh, there's no.
There's no what?
There's no pen.
Wait, really? What the fuck?
It's okay.
Wait, what about this? What is this?
Oh, is that right?
I don't know.
It's okay, man. We'll technically acquire one.
That's true. So let's do that. We're not going to steal one. We're just going to acquire a new pin. There's no pin in the exercise machine. What up, boys? We're working out today. You want to go first, man?
Wait.
Oh, wait. It doesn't fit? Bro, we don't have a pin that fits inside the work exercise machine. What do we do? Hey. Hey, guys. Hey, Canute. I'm going to ask him. Hey, Canute. Do you have a, like, one of the machines doesn't have a pin to put inside?
The shoulder press machine?
Yeah.
Don't use that one, but there's another one in this room right here.
Okay. That one is better as well. We're having good. All right. That.
Okay, thank you. What are you guys doing today? Legs?
Yeah.
Nice. We're going to hit a little full body again.
So. Have you used the MyFitnessPal yet?
I have not. No.
Start today?
I am today. My friend, he got me on a workout plan. So we're going to, or nice. Not workout plan, diet plan. So we're going to do that. Yeah, it should be good. All right, enjoy your workout.
You can do that diet, not just follow the
Yeah, like the calorie count. Yeah. No, I am. Trust me. I am. Thank you. All right, so Jimmy. Let's go to the other one in there. What?
Like a bench for it.
Wait, what?
It's like a bench for it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we could do that, too. But there's also just a better machine in here. Apparently, it's just better. But it also
it's
works.
Better because it has a pin in it.
Yeah. True. What up, boys? Wait. Oh, is it? There's also stuff over there. I don't know if that's it. Is the quality good? Can you guys see me? Why is the camera foggy? Nice. So it's better. Hold on. Can we do a little fit check first?
Got a really nice fit.
I mean, you know, just to show the boys. I gotta show the boys. How we feeling, boys?
Are you gonna say what each thing is and how much it costs?
I have no idea.
What you're supposed to do.
The hat, $10.
They're saying you look really good. They're not spamming Lamau's or anything.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that sounds about right. Thanks, guys. Really appreciate the confidence boost. All right, let's keep going.
Wait. Yeah, look at it online. See what the quality is.
Is the quality bad?
I like the Wi-Fi here.
It was good yesterday. I didn't even use the Wi-Fi. It was just good. No, they're saying no, it's good. Why do you look like you're Hydro Flask? Because I'm trying to match. You know?
That looks fine.
All right. You can go first. Chat, Jimmy Sanchez is my new instructor. He's got me doing full body. I woke up, I tried to adjust myself in the bed and my arms hurt too bad to do it. Your legs are ashy. You should use lotion. Okay, does it look like I have lotion at the gym, man? Dude, stop looking, bro. All right, I get it.
Ashy Larry, man.
Jimmy is a gym rat, but he's also a dad bod.
Sure. Not for long, though.
Yeah, not for long.
Yeah, about 3 months.
Looking good, man. Lock it in. Stop switching portrait. I'm not switching portrait. It's just, it's the same. Music's so much better. All right, let me set this up. Perfect.
It's a little warm up, man.
I don't know if that's my warm up, man.
Okay.
Why?
That's weird.
It doesn't. I don't know where else to look.
Just staring.
Like, I gotta find the right place to look, so I just looked at you.
It's like when you go get your haircut, you just stay, you look in their eyes all the time.
Yeah. Actually, when I get a haircut, I usually just close my eyes. Gym romance, yeah.
Is that a good way?
Yeah, it was good.
I don't know how many you did.
I did 12.
I'm so sore, man.
Me too. But I mean, you've been, this is your seventh day, so this is only my third.
Yeah.
Chat, when I go tomorrow, Jimmy's not gonna be here, so I'm gonna have to be like my own person, basically.
That's when it gets hard.
Yeah. I think I might just skip.
You kind of have to stream to keep you accountable, so.
Yeah, that's true.
That works.
I won't stream every time I come, but.
Well, if you don't stream it, then it didn't happen, right?
Okay. His name's Jimmy Sanchez. When are you guys actually going to do leg day? We're just doing full body. We're doing Jimmy's routine, and his routine's full body. Well, this isn't exactly Jimmy's routine. His routine's a bit more intense, but we are doing full body. Oh, I forgot to start my watch.
It's alright, we're gonna start. I'm trying to do like. Trying to do like 10.
Oh no, Jimmy doesn't do full body, he knows what he's doing. What do you mean? Is the quality fucked, or like is the camera thing fucked? I could try switching it real quick, going off stream real quick. Like full body every day? I mean, he does though. Look at him, he's jacked. He does full body every day.
Yeah, that's why I do it. You're on your cut. Full body every day.
Well, I'm on my cut, so full body every day. Oh, there's no way I'm doing 170. That's just insane. I'll do 120 and see how that feels. Really really heavy. So if we're warming up, this is like...
That wasn't a time to work.
That was a workout set? Okay.
Well, I did a warm up and then a
nap. Okay. Yeah, for sure. Hook us up to the aux and let us do strong requests. That's a good idea, actually.
They should put in one of those. You know how bars have like the little jukebox where you can pay and play a song? Just do that at the gym.
That actually would be a good idea.
Yeah. I always pay like 20, 30 bucks, just play the same song 10 times in a row and leave.
Yeah, that sounds like a terrible idea for people like you around.
Whatever Viagra Boys song they have, it's on repeat, then leave it.
Sports.
Sports. Over sports on repeat. Yeah.
That's the only one I listen to. This is the motivation I needed. It's great. Luna did not give me an ultimatum. Good 110 this time. I'm guessing Mod Check Run. It's a Hachu raid. Thank you, Hachu. Thank you so much. Hope you had a good stream. That Thank you, Hot Shoe.
Probably put it in like
70?
Yeah, 70.
I'll do 70. Let's see how we feel.
And curls again.
If you're able to talk after lifting, you didn't do shit. Bro, we're not like power lifters. Like, not everyone's Tyler 1, 5'2", fucking 250 pounds, rocking 550 weights. We get it, okay?
I've been working out for a long time. I don't think I've ever been able to not speak yet.
Like, we're not just doing fucking bench pressing and leaving the gym, all right? We're doing full body today. Yeah, I already thanked Hachu for the raid weasel. Why does that Dorji look so small? Because we got two behemoths walking through the gym. 6'4" and 6'3" over here.
Here's what you're gonna do.
What?
Yeah.
What is this? How am I gonna do this? You gotta do it first. I've never done this.
You go first.
Okay. I've never done it before.
I'll teach you.
Okay. You said I could pick.
Okay. What do you pick? The options are this. And that's it.
Okay, sick, man.
That's your choice.
Sick. All right, my options were this machine, and that's it, chat. So, let's do it. How would I even sit in this?
You gotta sit down, put your legs in, and then you'll pull this, bring it out, and then you're gonna bring it in with your legs.
Oh, okay, I see. Dude, what the hell is this? I feel like I'm getting head from the machine.
You pull that lever,
yeah.
Bring it out. Okay,
is this supposed to be in here?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. This is it.
Yeah, squeeze your legs again.
So I just squeeze in?
Yep. You gotta take it farther out.
Think so?
Yeah.
I don't think my legs can go any farther, man.
Yeah, stretch them out, man.
All right. I literally can't.
To the limit, man.
I can't. I'm
to the
telling
limit,
you.
Dude.
Look.
To the limit?
Yes. Oh.
Thank you.
There we go. All right. I'll make it heavier. Wait, how do I stop the... Alright, I'm doing 100.
Yeah.
Is this really a workout?
Yeah.
Maybe I need to go heavier? Oh, wait, I'm feeling it.
I mean, pretty much only women do it.
Then why am I doing it? I could do leg press again.
I know, we're going to do something else. I just wanted you to do this. It's funny.
Why? It's so stupid.
This is just funny. That's why.
I hate this. I get 10.
Nice. All right, let's go do something real now.
That's so stupid. How's it going, man? Wait, there's streamers in the shim. Look. Look at all the streamers. There's Mizkif, E-Rob, Mare, Emily, Extra Emily. Let's just go over there on their stream and shout myself out.
You should.
Yeah. Say, if you guys want to see a real workout, come over here.
That's a little chatty Cathy party over there.
Yeah.
This is
we're actually working.
This is Russell workout over here.
Yeah. They're just chatting. We're working out, chat. All right? Remember that. Remember that in 3 months? Remember that in 3 months? We're working out. They're chatting.
This doesn't look very level. Why is it so crooked, man?
Huh?
So crooked.
I think it fell a little bit. Too late.
This is my t-shirt. Can you play this?
Jimmy.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, it's alright. You can just litter in the gym all you want, man.
I forget stuff all everywhere.
I can
still taking care of it.
Yeah. I'm gonna do some full bodies.
Yeah. I think starting out with a full body is fine. And then half an hour on sweat. Just to get it started, and I can push a little bit harder, maybe. Do like push the legs two times a week, something. Just. But I think this is a good start.
We did some bench yesterday, he's already got 135 on there.
That's good.
I did higher than 135.
You did, yeah.
I thought it was 145.
You did 145.
Yeah.
Probably because I'm
good.
Scared.
Yeah. Because I knew how I would feel in the morning.
Well, I shouldn't think about that. Think about how you feel now.
I guess that's true. And
then you need to learn harder.
I'm already sweating. Knut's my ex-trainer. I moved on from him. I got Jimmy now. Michaela, remember that DM that I sent you? Let me go to Texas. Michaela, remember how you couldn't even plank longer than me? And you're like 105 pounds?
Tell me, plank. I'm off the ground.
I planked longer than her. I'm being serious.
Well, let's do some planks.
I planked like a minute and a half. That bitch is weak. Show the video you sent me. I was pregnant at the time. I didn't ask, actually. Did not ask. Can you DM me the kid's name?
Higher.
That was good.
Oh, you really like the burning?
Yeah.
I really want to figure this thing out.
Have you ever seen a machine like this? All right, let's see it.
Your feet have to go in here, right?
Oh, I know machines like this. Esme has one like this.
What are you doing?
It's like for your, like you like hold one, you put your knee up and then like a 90-degree angle and then you pull forward, I'm pretty sure. I think.
Pretty sure I've seen this in a couple basements in Europe.
Okay.
Shit like this. Some places I shouldn't have been.
Did Mare the stream? Why don't you guys go watch the Mare instead of me? Okay, we're working out.
I fucking love the Mare.
He is funny as fuck. Do you have a World of Warcraft tattoo?
No.
Then why does someone say that?
What would be a World of Warcraft tattoo?
Oh, showing a little bit.
I don't know. This one?
A little bit too much right there. To my brothers, I never lie. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. That makes me want to, this song makes me want to fight. You want to fucking fist fight, Jimmy?
Yeah.
Get on the mat?
Yeah.
Well, I'm good. I'll pass for now, but maybe at some point in my life. This song makes me want to.
What?
Want
to learn some wrestling moves?
Dude, you know, you see how sweaty I am?
He definitely does.
That's just water.
It's not okay. Well, this is, actually this is water, but there is a part of me that's sweaty. I mean, I would do it.
Okay.
You actually wrestle?
Just one of my. Yeah. He'll teach us like such basic stuff.
Okay. Yeah. Sure. Okay. I didn't shower this morning though.
That doesn't matter. We have showers.
All right.
Well, you can use it to your advantage, man.
Yeah, that's what you used to do back in high school.
Yeah.
I'm not wrestling.
You're like built for.
Yeah, but he doesn't monster. Wrestle.
Yeah.
He kills people.
I don't do physical sports, man.
No.
I have a brain injury.
Okay.
So. Yeah, you. I mean, you want to do it right now?
Huh?
Right now?
In like 30 minutes.
30 minutes? Yeah, sure.
You're going to teach us this basic shit.
Yeah, I'm down. Down.
Don't shower, though. That's an advantage.
Yeah, I'm not going to shower. Fuck no. Hold on. Pussy.
Whoa. Fucking
pussy
man.
Ass bitch.
Why?
Because I just want to let you know who the fucking boss of the gym is. Yeah. Yeah. Don't come around this hood.
Until you start doing a workout, bro, I'm going to add weight to it.
That's fucking toxic. All right. Am I doing another set?
Is it two or three?
We did two.
You know.
All right.
Really? We did two?
Yeah.
Is that my third?
Yeah, it was your third. Oh wait, I went first. Wait, no, you went first. You went first. I'm going up to 120.
This is why you write your stuff down.
Yeah, true. I used to do that when I was like really into it.
That's what I do in my programs.
It's, actually, I probably still have the notepad.
I have like an app that tells me what I did in my previous.
Yeah.
Which one?
Okay. Wait, what the? Oh. Is that the same as that one?
Yeah. I mean, it's the same.
Okay.
But if you want to do that one,
I'd rather do that one just because we've already done it before.
Don't be scared to try new things.
trying to tell me to go gay?
Well, that's not new for you.
Okay.
Waiting stations, like the...
Oh yeah, that would be better.
If they're not all over the place, then that would be better. Alright, never mind, chat, we're switching. They're playing Cardi in the gym. I mean, this is a good gym song. I like this song. Cardi, she got on stilettos. Look at these three fat fucks not working out for shit. Kind of typical of them, to be honest. Let's be for real. Ain't doing shit. Alright, these are actually really good.
Okay. What is this?
Get on it and then throw your leg back.
Oh, I don't like this. I got bad knees, man.
It's easier on your knees than that is.
Okay. I know you don't use.
Let's see how it feels.
Okay. All
right.
Mount that thing. Got a little sweaty though. kiss fat legs? Well, that's why I'm working out, you stupid fuck. You fucking ugly fucking brain dead monkey. Fuck you. What are you doing? You're watching me in the gym right now. Probably while your mom's getting fucked in the fucking next room too. Probably by another dude, not even your fucking dad.
Well, of course it's another dude, he's supposed to fuck his own mom.
I mean, you never know. His name's Erol221 come to Africa. I'm pretty sure he doesn't have any limits on who he's gonna fuck. For motivation? I don't need their motivation. I'm motivated right now. I want the haters dead. Like in GTA, of course. These guys up here.
What are you doing?
Just recording the fucking owner of the gym, just being a fatty drinking a coffee right now.
It's pre-workout.
Oh, okay. All right, he's drinking a pre-workout. Never mind. He's actually getting ready. I think I need to curl my leg up more when I do it.
Basically hit yourself.
Yeah.
But not hit yourself hard enough to give yourself like a Charlie horse.
Yeah, of course.
I've done that before. Yeah.
I do get Charlie horses easy, so obviously I'll try to be, you know, conscious.
You wanna keep that way or not?
I'll try it.
Try this?
What is it?
Okay. It feels good.
Oh, I can't put my leg on the
machine. You gotta focus on the
way down.
Without cramping right now.
Yeah, I know. I think I feel
cramped
to the
top.
This is weird.
So you're 25 miles?
Yeah.
Well, now you have to do other. How many did you just do? Four? Now you have to do it.
Serious, right? Like, I can take this off?
I mean, I was serious.
Oh, alright, I'll do it.
Me personally, I would do it.
Alright.
Your string's messed up.
Is it?
It keeps going from, like, portrait to landscape.
I don't know why.
Probably like a bandit thing trying to sit us on the frame. Never mind, this says normal.
Good.
Did you do all of that on there?
Yeah, I kind of forgot. I'm not going to lie. Also, well, it felt
now
better.
Now you have to do that side of all of it.
It kind of felt better on my left leg than it did on my right. I don't know why.
All those foot jobs you get. Good too.
What do you have, a Hydroplast in 2024? All the kids use Stanley Cups. Shut up, dude. Also, Stanley Cups don't store your ice properly, does it? It's a Yeti, man. I'm Yeti till I die. Slurping that baby. Really had to match your fit with your water bottle? I was not planning on doing that. It's just what happened. What up, Eclipser? I hope you're doing well, man. Hope you're doing well, bro. It's been a while. That's zesty? How is it zesty to match your fit with your water bottle? That's why.
It's important to like your outfit when you go to the gym.
It's important to like your outfit when you go to the gym?
Yeah.
That's true. Okay.
I don't know if I'm not a woman, though. You is important.
I'm not a woman, bro.
Rocking. You want to take it off?
I'm gonna see if I can do it. My right leg is so much weaker. Like, it doesn't feel right on the negatives. Should I just keep going with this weight?
Gotta work it harder, I guess. I mean, if it's hurting,
cramping.
If it hurts, then that.
I'm just dropping fast.
That's fine. You shouldn't be able to do a good negative the entire way. Is this the... Okay. You went first. That's your first set.
Yeah, I went first.
Yeah, so... That's your last set.
Okay. I can't get up that high. Alright. I'm serious, man.
I know, yeah,
alright, thanks, man.
I'm gonna get the white.
I think it's right here.
Oh. Oh, God. Who's motivated to go to the gym right now? Who's going?
Me, man. Me.
You?
Me.
You? You're going?
Me. What you know about showing love? Lions will be winning the bowl. Are they even winning their current game, bro? Let's be for real. Okay. Huh? Oh, my bad. I actually wasn't paying attention. Where do you even rack this? I think so. Tyler begged me. I told him it's not happening. Oh my God, another Michaela fib, whatever it is. I can tell she's lying, but that's kind of typical of her. All right, where are we going? I think it's sleep time. I'm getting a little tired.
Took you or gone? And you agreed to wrestle some men.
I did. I forgot about that.
Now you gotta do that and cardio.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Oops. I just messed up the stream. Are they doing it right now?
Time to go wrestling, dude.
Yeah. Are you coming?
Oh, what?
All right. Let's go.
How's the workout?
It's been good. It's been really good. Yeah, we're doing full body. Yeah. Just let the kid decide, in my opinion. Are we getting political in chat? What's going on? Full body's not, it is bad, but it's not terrible. It is, yeah. Let's see it. Hey, shoes off of the mat, man.
You said I'm going on the mat.
Oh. Yeah, true.
That's a whole lot of
damn, he's actually moving.
Here, shut up to E-Rob.
So those are the two stands. You got your square stance and you got your sugar plate stance.
Oh my god.
All you have to do is learn your back.
Am I going to be wrestling?
Is it like this?
I don't know if I want to do this.
I'm wrestling. I'm not going this way. I'm not going that way.
Yeah.
You want to be quick? Everything goes toes forward. Everything is toes forward. So
people just say, what's up? What's up, everybody? I'm reading everything. Did
you get a lock? Did you get a lock up? He's wearing a hat.
I'll take it off. Don't
bend my hair. Same. Well, I don't
want to
take my hat off.
Right? When you go ear to ear, a lot of guys turn elbow up. You know? I don't do that.
Hat wrestling?
When I lock up with you, when I lock up with you,
like
I'm gonna crank my elbow down. I'm gonna put my head in your face. I am gonna rip your face off until you go to the mat. If I have to, I get in here. My elbow across your chest is stopping you from shooting it on me. You can't get through my elbow.
This is a little too much.
Okay, sorry.
Damn, Mare was just bitching.
Alright.
Is it a good? Was it a good?
Yeah, he's already bleeding.
Oh, no, I mean,
I'm bloody.
I have a very clean pillow.
Oh, sorry. Oh, no. I mean, he won't bleed. Oh, no.
Alright. But the stance. Yeah, yeah, for sure. I mean, like, everybody's got different styles.
Look at my glasses.
To develop it too, right? Like, I'm always here and, like.
You know where one is? There should be right there. Or if I'm gonna start.
You want me to find it?
To the left or move to the right.
Good
stance. One's like this.
And
still square up.
Just remember your feet. Your feet are pointing forward. Now, when you go to move and you circle your opponent, you never cross your feet. Yeah. So all you can do, one of the best exercises, is put your heels together. Just move your feet like this, and you're gonna learn real quick how to keep your balance.
Yeah, what they call the Iranian thing. Step in first, I'm gonna move like this. I'm not taking big steps forward or anything. Yeah, yeah, just step, step, step. Yeah, you want to take quick steps, just like when you're dribbling a soccer ball, you know, kick the soccer ball to a head, you keep it in front of you, right? So keep it split in front of you, move in both feet, break a shoe, quick feet. Yeah, we're doing something now, we're getting somewhere. Oh, damn, how about some of that?
Your feet closer together, you don't want them too far apart, you want them nice. Nice and close, not too far away to prevent you from shooting fast.
I do want to tell you something though, that lead leg's on mine. Let me tell you right now, that lead leg's on mine.
He'll learn.
Come on, do this.
Huh?
Are you going to do this?
Put that lead on it.
Yeah.
What
were you about to say?
Oh, he goes to shoot.
You did the thing, you're good.
He goes to shoot.
Dude, I'm telling you, like, is that what I'm talking about?
Single leg.
Got it. Get the one to the outside.
Oh! Alright.
Oh yeah!
Like what's up?
Lights out!
See, hey!
Bro, I'm the weakest one of everybody here. I'm
shooting. No, you're not. Yeah. We're not weak, man.
I guess,
There's no one here by size.
Yeah. Yeah, but I'm big, but I don't have, like, the muscle, you know?
Get tired
fast. Yeah, exactly. That too. I'm gonna be dead tired after like the first 10 seconds.
Yeah, 10 seconds.
You're breathing already, you know?
Yes, bro. He was just teaching me something. I got a bloody nose. I forgot you were here.
Put him sideways.
Are you gonna do this?
That'll get him to turn his body and get 2 points easier. Well, so when you shoot, you lower your level and you're just swooping.
Right.
In, hit the leg, hit on every leg. Head on the pocket, lift and turn.
This guy has to do it as well. I think me and Eero could practice together, could show us.
Alright, good shot.
Yo,
hey, you stood up.
Spinning them around, or is he spinning himself around?
Quick, quick. Here's the point.
No, who knows that?
Yeah, he's like 250.
Yeah.
Oh no! Oh! Keep your elbows in, keep going. I want you to lose balance. Keep your balance, and once you keep your balance,
I told him to do it.
stance.
Oh, I like that. Like a modified. Yeah.
I like it.
But
you don't like go back up from it, so you just told me that you're
I like that.
Did you just work out your quads or like
that?
Yeah.
Can I get
that? Yeah, I was gonna say, that was pretty
good. Teach them to
get around the
right
shit. Yeah.
It's just wrestling all day, too.
No, I don't want to, I kind of don't
believe it. Okay, what's well, so
your forehead actually your forehead goes down. So like,
you
got your forehead goes down. Step, one step, and then the knee goes down and slides right back up. Yeah, I noticed that.
Never? Why? Oh, wait. Yeah, obviously. Okay, wait, why?
All I just
came from the anime con. I didn't know I was going to come over here.
That's
how it's going
to be.
You got it, buddy. Now, what about, if it's cold?
Come up around that. Step in front of the stand-up.
Why are you doing this, dude? Big lifts only. What do you mean?
You want to do lifts?
Big lifts only.
Okay,
can we do lifts only?
Look out.
Okay,
you're ready for this.
It comes up, right?
Push your hips. I'm going to
get out
of here. Get in here and get your lock. I want to pull in there.
Let's let them finish.
And then clear.
Go to his back and get more.
Yeah, I know. I take down three. What bullshit is that? That throws the math off
three.
Of your match.
I know, but dude, it's crazy to see the swords like they're like 21, 16, like swords. Yes.
Six minutes still. Just work the Switch. can't come in.
Oh, thank you, Emily.
How are you feeling, Russell?
I'm feeling good. I want to work out more, though. You know, I want to, like, get in there more.
Like wrestling or just...
Yeah, like I want to wrestle someone. But I don't know any moves, so I would just do basically, like, pure, like, bullshit strength, you know?
Yeah.
So I don't know.
This is a good start.
This is a good start.
Yeah, you're doing great.
I need to get the BPM up. BPM up, though.
What is that? Like your heart rate?
Beats per minute, yeah.
Okay.
It's not high enough right now. It's only 128.
Ooh, 600 calories.
Yeah.
Oh, he's pinning himself.
Get on top.
What choke was that? What kind of choke was that?
That's not a choke. It's a boner.
Get on top. See what you can do. Watch the shit, chat.
Let's do it.
3, 2, 1.
Here comes the ego wrestle.
Ooh, what the?
Matt, see how much energy you're wasting trying to get away from the legs?
Oh yeah, now we got the power hacking.
Oh yeah, that's gonna take you.
Yeah?
Make sure you stretch. You should stretch well.
Owie.
He's just abusing it. That's nice.
Alright, Eric, can I test it on you? I caught my move.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention.
I thought you saw something like the car. I was like, ooh, get off the
left. What do I do? Alright,
so I grab you like this, you grab me. Above.
You grab me like this, man, okay?
Alright, and then I think you're
on the floor.
No, no, no. Yeah, there we go. I think. And then. Fuck.
You're lifting the elbow, yeah? Take your high five. Take your step.
Right?
Yep, take your step.
Whoa! Oh. Right.
For what's gonna make it easier when you lift?
I just charge him, right?
You're gonna go here?
He charged you.
Step right underneath?
Yeah.
That's what's gonna make it easier.
Oh, like the shoulder, right? Yeah. Instead of the.
Yeah, my hips yeah. Are down.
Okay, that makes sense. Alright,
I'm gonna like. Try to like.
You can resist.
Yeah, resist. Okay.
That's fine. Alright. Ready?
Yes.
I couldn't get in there. Fuck. Alright, that was good. One more time.
Here, you can get on. Let's see. You can get on. We'll just roll down. So take your step now. Take your step. So take your step as you go down. Stop.
Okay.
You're on
here? Yeah.
I'm taking my.
Boom. Oh.
You see okay. That transition step on?
Yeah. Boom. Yeah, that makes sense. Because then I can grab easier.
Yeah, that's where you're elevating.
Okay.
Come on, here? Rusty.
Yeah, one more time.
You got this.
Okay. Boom, take a step. Don't stop. Did take a step.
Fuck. I keep forgetting.
It's that back step. I'm telling you. Boom. Boom. I'm stepping
in. As soon as I get the underhand, just go in.
As soon as you get here.
Boom, boom, boom.
Wait, as soon as I get
here. Just waving.
All right, one more time. All right.
Yeah,
it was just
a fucking
nah,
I really don't know shit.
It's hard to get the other step, that's the thing. It's hard to get the second step.
Regular.
Okay.
Push all through.
Yeah. Step.
Aww.
Hey, turn your head. Think about, I want to turn my hips.
Like, turn as I go.
Yeah, I want to turn my hips when I take that.
Okay, that's true. Okay.
But I don't want to do it hard, I just want to push
just
the movement.
Like that?
No, you
like
where's the other hand going?
It's hard!
Russell is exasperated.
I feel like a big dumb bastard right now.
Right, so here?
Yeah. Oh. Wait,
can you close it?
So my back spin is
okay.
Come on, Rusty.
Yeah.
I want to put my dick right on his leg. Does that make more sense?
Yeah, kind of.
Put your dick on his leg, Rusty. Come on.
Okay, get in there.
Forward so, leg. And then.
Yeah.
Oh, so I do that first, and then I do the switch. Okay.
So boom, and now switch. Yeah, good.
Like that?
Yeah, yeah. Decently. And we want to go. Elbow deep. I want to beat you.
I'm going to be talking.
That's what's going to be more.
Yeah, I'm going to
I tried. Still not.
What?
Still not.
What?
You got to twist your head.
You're like,
oh, yeah.
You got to twist. You're keeping everything cornered. We got to twist. So we're going. Hit to hip in.
Okay.
All right. You rest for rest.
Okay.
We got it.
Boom, and then twist your hips. Look. Big step right now. Nice.
Yeah.
Good step.
Take him down.
Yeah. Show him who's boss.
So much well,
it's experience.
Yeah.
And then big step around. So, think about twisting your whole body.
I'm
sweating.
Hey, I want to twist my whole body. You see how I'm twisting my whole body this way? My hips are perpendicular to him.
Okay.
Russell didn't smell when I was next to him. Nope.
Did I do it?
Not really.
No.
It's so hard. I think
you should go in.
Let's wrestle for real now.
Russell, I think you just suck.
No, why don't you say you're tired?
You're just uncoordinated.
I think it's that.
Russell, what's getting into you? Come on. Push through, push through. Drink the water. Yep, yep. Yep. Drinking, yep.
Nothing's better. Nice cold water.
Amen.
Nothing in the world. Now I gotta wrestle this jackass.
Ooh!
Eric! Oh, he's still going.
Take it down! There's something
like that. Get it! Yeah. Okay. So that newer first that side.
Slip and slide!
You move, you're off the move!
Oh, oh!
Turn sideways.
Wow!
Well, I appreciate you picking up my phone.
Of course.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
Maybe it probably were neglected a little bit by me. So
no, don't
that.
Worry. Maybe
sorry, chat.
Oh,
I'm sorry, guys.
I'll put it here. Maybe this is a better angle. Bye, chat.
I'm gonna get taller.
Oh, this is after takedown, right?
Yeah. Oh. Is that good?
You need to angle it. Yeah, that's
nice. Nice. Thank you.
So this one we call Red Ring. This one for Russell. I'm gonna put my knee here. Behind him,
I'm going to the rear elbow, and I'm going C grip on the elbow. You can go both ways, it really doesn't matter. Usually how you start from this, you're gonna go one, two, and on the third tap, that's your good tap.
How we feeling, chat? You guys good?
So put your knee on the
I'm just gonna be working out. You want to reach I'm sorry guys. Hope you guys are enjoying the stream though.
So at this point, what are we doing?
Can you start boxing? We're not going to box. We need to wrestle? I don't know. I don't wrestle anybody. So whoever wants to do it, Eric challenged me, so I guess, I don't know.
So now you
want to
put him this way. So you should
have him off guard.
Yeah.
Now, the trick is, once I get this leg, I'm up here on the
cross.
I don't want to get this leg between my legs because there's counters.
I want to go here, I'm going to dip, I'm going to go here, I'm going to block my knee right here. I'm going to go here,
I can just skip on the split. Two, or three.
My balls hurt, dude. My balls in my stomach.
I'm Jace, brother. Pleasure to meet you, Russell. Yes, sir.
What do you, did you wrestle?
Yeah, I was a two-time state champion.
Jace!
Yeah.
So, this is
Jace.
Right? You're going to block this knee, you're going to move your knee a little bit further, and then you're going to pretty much shove it this way.
Nice.
Well, I mean, it's when the whistle blows, it's a whole different experience. Physics kicks in.
Bro.
He said he wanted to.
I'll
do
it.
Alright.
So you got weight on him, remember.
Oh! Don't hurt him, Russell.
Yeah, for real.
2 seconds. 10 seconds. 2 seconds. Let them go and then we'll go.
Okay. Holy shit. Oh shit. That takedown was like, I didn't expect that.
You'll pick
up. Use some pull. Yeah.
Yeah. And just pull it down.
Get
him!
Yeah.
Cover him up! Cover him up! Get your points! Cover him up!
Uh-oh.
What's up, Uncle?
Come on, help me!
Everybody, look at the show!
It's WWE, you gotta go.
I still want to get a fair fight.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right, let's go.
Okay, let me practice the thing. So,
all right, can you come in? Start off. Yes. When you do that, should give it up. So, like, all of them.
I'm just too light, guys.
You want to do like a spars ash?
Okay.
I think you win, right? But, like,
I'm tired. Rest up, you had to wrestle Russell.
Look good for real, bro.
Good, good.
Don't be afraid to go back to that other one.
Me telling you to sleep right there.
Huh?
I said, I better get that thumbnail of like me going here and saying I'm going to go to sleep.
My elbow really hurt.
Maybe you should hit elbow day in the gym.
My elbow's going to be too bad nowadays.
Need some WD-40 or what?
Sure. Is that a thing with wrestling? People's elbows are getting fucked
up? Dude, my elbows are terrible. I've had terrible elbows for a while, but I just don't bitch about it.
I'm dead.
If you had a hard wrestling with that, you'd be like, oh, I never like, you'd be so
Yeah, I think Jimmy left. Holy moly. I'm just tired. I'm so tired. I want to go over there and hang out with them, but I'm just so tired. It's like the first attempt at taking him down, I was already dead tired. I'm just like, holy moly. Oh, God.
Yeah, that's when you win.
You have to win here, so you can't do that.
Graceful. Graceful. I'll hold
you. The most you've moved in the last decade?
You can do, like, cool things.
It's a lot coming from someone watching.
You can do the front rail dive. Start doing some stuff.
Ooh, the somersault.
That's badass.
You know what I mean?
That was badass.
Can you go for it?
Let's go for it.
Woo! No, there it is.
Fully graceful.
The twist are right. One hand twist are wrong. You do it out, touching the ground.
No, what
happened? I'm good. He's dead. I feel bad. I want to get more water. I'm just so tired. What time will the desktop stream be tonight? Huh? Yeah, let's go over there.
Well, I mean, yeah, but I'm talking like lead executives for top hyperscale investors. You know what I mean? Like,
I feel like it could be. Keep going.
You know, aesthetic tweeting.
Psychro!
Yeah, for sure. And like, yeah, you'll find different lifts of like 400.
Too tired.
Hey, everybody's a little girl when they're tired, I'll tell you that much.
Yeah?
Huh? Yeah? You wanna go?
Yeah. I think so.
But for real, who the fuck is this guy showing up in jeans? What the fuck, man?
Chad, who are you the most unimpressed with, to be honest?
Who are the most unimpressed or impressed?
Most impressed with his name, for sure.
I think me and the Eagles are looking both.
No,
I don't think I'm doing that bad.
You gotta take that, man. One take that. You gotta set that shot up. You can't just do it. There you go. Yep.
Watch your head. Oh, watch the
ball. Nice. Let's get that something. Look at that.
Is it thin?
Why does everyone tag me, man? I'm the smallest one here. Everyone got like 40 pounds on me.
I got like 100 pounds on you.
Sure.
Came in and did what you did, man. Where'd it go?
Yeah.
I'm not surprised.
How about you two wrestle?
What?
You two go.
He's a youngin'. He's I'm out of shape. And I'm a stupid.
Bro, the pins
I can know all the wrestling in the world, but I'm not in his shape yet.
Oh,
because
you're out of shape.
Oh, I know
what
you're talking about. I don't have that feeling
right now, but I know what you're
talking
about. There's
like
all over, or just your elbows? My elbows. Like
your elbows,
and then like up away. Well, you can use, you can rub the skin. Dude, you want to go?
Rub on the outside.
I'm not sure if I'm able to go anymore. Come on, man, you can't.
What do you mean?
You're talking shit for
a year on my Twitch chat, bro. You don't want to go?
Of course,
that's the best. Wait, give me like a minute.
Had a
not yet.
Like
you're gonna take out canoe?
It's just fun. We're just doing it for fun.
Yeah.
I'll take you, man.
Fucked up my beard. My glasses.
You're ready. I don't think a minute's gonna do any better.
If I lose this?
No, it will.
If I lose this?
All right, we're gonna give you a minute.
I've not felt like tired like this. I don't know how long.
No more TTS.
Wait, who are you going against?
Completely leave it. The one thing that is good for me is really heavy for him to move me.
This is great, man.
That's a good thing.
30 seconds, buddy.
Yeah, take your time. 30 seconds.
Smart. Oh, fuck me. Like, doctor?
Yeah, this really hurts. I feel so bad.
So what? Should I start streaming and doing all the wrestling stuff? I mean, that'd be pretty cool, huh?
No, you retard. That's my job.
Well, you gotta be good at a job, right? Clearly, you're not very good at that job. So.
What do you mean I'm not good at that job?
Well, you're terrible at that job.
Streaming?
Well, I'm talking about
I'm
wrestling.
I'm really good at it. I just make everyone else on my stream and I walk away. That's what Canute does.
Oh, yeah. You get everybody to come in your stream and then you leave.
Yeah, try getting the actual team.
That's true.
It's like you said, the sprint thing, I'm not joking.
Yeah, you gotta know when to sprint, you gotta know when to jog, right?
I don't sprint.
I just jog. And sometimes I granny walk, you know what I mean? It is what it is, you know?
Lesson learned.
Okay.
imagine all that and literally everything. Same while I'm just in.
It's true. It's true. It's so true.
It's so bad.
Have you had this Cuban place that's right here?
What?
Right. Cuban place that's right here? No. It's really good. If you ever want to eat
wrap, again,
sweet beats or chenille.
I don't know if that place
Round one. One.
Oh, yeah.
Really good.
I'm gonna get a drink of water. 2 seconds.
Do we have any ice here? Or no?
Ice?
Yeah.
Do we have sauce?
I don't believe so.
No. Okay. This hurts so bad. I don't know if I can go again.
I should have some water as well.
I need some help.
Okay. Yeah, you're up.
I'm gonna jump in with
No, let me let y'all try.
I will just.
I'm over here just fine. Fold out. I'm over here just relaxing. No, these people are all
gassed
out.
Bro, fucking do this, dude. That's therapy. Like, that's happening for way too long.
Is it the gamer elbow? Is that what they call it?
It's the pins and needles.
Hey, don't hurt that one.
Usually I only get that for.
Whatever you do, for love of God, don't hurt that one.
So usually I only get that for like a minute. I've been doing that for a while.
Maybe you'll feel better.
That's really bad.
Yeah, I'm gonna get ice when we back.
Ready. You ever give yourself the stranger to see your hand make a note?
Oh, hey, it's game time. E-Rub versus
I'll record this.
Fight!
Oh, shit. Eric, you're too explosive. You're gonna get tired.
That's 7 singles in a row. Quick hand fight, go for a car. Attack the head. There you go. Good
strength. Jesus.
Cool and hope for the best.
Yeah, that was what I did.
I can say spectacular. I pulled and I hope for the best.
But it happened.
It works. It always works. Way to go, dude.
It's just because I'm so much heavier than him that did.
Like strength makes a big deal, yeah.
You took longer to rest for that match than you did wrestling it.
How long does like a fight usually last?
6 minutes.
6 minutes? Like,
well,
no.
College is like 7.
It's college.
Wait, how many rounds? How many rounds?
So, in college it's 3-2-2, in high school it's 2-2-2.
3-2-2?
Yeah, yep. 3 minute, 2 minute, 2 minute.
Oh.
Yeah,
Russell,
you throw him a hat.
Bro, you don't need your hat.
Hey, don't show your weakness.
It's like, really, I don't usually bitch about pain, this really hurts.
Can you move your elbow? Like, really? Can you go up and back?
Really.
It's probably just a nerve thing.
It's both elbows.
It's 100% a nerve thing.
Take some bolts out of here or something. That will help. Do we have anything closest to insides?
What?
What insides do you have?
Incense?
N-S-I-D-S?
D-E.
What'd you say?
Inside.
Oh. I thought you were saying inside.
Los siento, no. How about this?
Okay. Ibuprofen is one of them.
Ibuprofen?
That's one of them. That's the weakest.
Aspirin.
Aspirin.
Oh, okay.
All of them. We need some of them.
Need some of them?
That's a bad eye, man.
Probably not.
You have a good eye?
Damn.
Yeah, I love ripping you guys, dude. Okay, I got it.
That's what it needs.
I'm not that sure.
Yeah!
Oh yeah!
Is it in the elbow itself?
Yeah.
Like
hey, Monday's the 7th. Iron Forge Gym, let's go.
What is it?
Monday's the 7th. 7 p.m.
I actually feel better. I know.
It is
fun. Your cardio will go through the roof too. Like if you do 4 or 5 wrestling practices, like you'll start getting
better. I don't know if it's something like that. You know what cardio does to a guy in bed?
Huh? I don't want to just go do cardio.
I mean, dude, I'm an animal. Like, I lay the wood and I fucking go for hours. So, like, the rest of
listen,
really
preach.
Chat, it hurts so bad. I never complain about pain. It hurts so bad.
I think I'm going to go do some cardio, guys. So, you guys, good luck on what you guys are doing.
There, dude.
Take care, Russell.
Thanks for the matches. All right, it's time for cardio. Hold on. Thank you very much, brother.
Yeah,
see you, dude. Appreciate it. See you later. All right. I don't have headphones on, which kind of sucks. Whatever. It'd be so much better if I had headphones. I'm so tired, bro. What's up, man?
I saw you putting in the work, man.
Yeah, I got my ass beat, though.
Where did E-Rob learn all that shit? He was fucking...
I know. I'm just too tired to keep going. And I only know one move.
He's got a lot of experience, though. We're trying to kick his ass all the time.
Yeah. I'm so tired. Jimmy, what's up, man? I didn't know you were still here. You're doing yoga over there. Holy moly. Jimmy's still here. It was a good workout, Canute. Yeah, I enjoyed that though. It was fun. Let's see. Jimmy's over there doing yoga. Stop biting your lip at us. I'm not biting my lip at you guys. Yeah. You want to come over here, man? What'd you do? What'd you do? Yeah? And some yoga?
Yoga, mobility, stretch out?
Maybe I should start doing yoga.
That's a lot. I do it in the mornings.
So you think I should still do 30 minutes, man?
I don't know. How long were you there?
Yeah, how long was I there, Chad? I actually don't even know.
Finish the workout. Thought I was gonna leave your ass.
Huh? Dude, I did a good workout, man.
I'm saying, did you think I left you?
Oh yeah. I thought you left. I thought you were like, all right, I'm gonna get my routine done and then go.
No.
So I was just gonna do cardio and then just call it. I mean, I'll probably just do 30 minutes.
I was gonna say, you already did cardio.
I mean, I did do cardio, but I still feel like I.
Is your thing going? Check your heart
rate. Oh. It's 137 right now, but let's see. If I end it. Well, this was for functional strength training, but average 131.
Just do cardio.
Okay.
Or you can finish the workout. But you don't have to. There's only two things left.
Yeah, I mean, I don't mind doing cardio. Fuck it.
But don't do that one, actually.
What? Why?
I walked on that one, and it was doing that to me.
Really?
It was doing it.
Okay, so I wasn't tripping.
Yeah. I almost fell because I was doing it. And
yeah,
just, like,
it does that. And I just started coping with it. I was just like, fuck it, I'm just going to do it. Are those better, you think? They look smaller, man.
I mean, they're lower to the ground.
All right. Yeah, I actually did. I did not perform in wrestling. Cause I don't like, they did like a lot of like things where you like go down on the knee quick. I can't go down on my knee quick. Well, I just can't. Like I literally just can't. Like my body physically will not allow me to.
Quite good cardio though.
Oh yeah, no, it was really good cardio. How the fuck do you up the...
What? Up arrows.
What the fuck? This one's weird.
Play a video game?
Yeah, I feel like I am.
Well, it also has a multimedia control for your iPod.
Oh, thank goodness. Oh.
Where does it say the incline? Oh, there it is. I'm doing a four. See how I feel. I wish I could set up my phone better.
Get a bigger tripod or something.
Yeah.
Just put it behind you.
Yeah, I don't think so. I'm not a Lenity, man. This one feels better already.
Yeah.
I should have peed beforehand.
I know how to.
You need headphones for the treadmill? Yeah, but I got chat, so I'm not going to listen to music.
Do you order all your groceries?
No, not yet. Order them on the car ride home.
I just did it.
You ordered your groceries? Nice. You want to pay for mine?
Okay. You make more money than you have.
Money isn't a...
You're a millionaire.
Oh, okay, let's slow down there.
I've seen the house you live in. Okay. Millionaire house.
What up, Mickey?
I'm in a humble one-bedroom apartment.
Very humble, huh?
Yeah.
Woo. Huh?
What'd you eat yesterday?
Chipotle.
After the gym?
Yeah, I shot a bowl. But today, I'm gonna order my groceries. I'm gonna eat eggs and salmon for lunch. And I don't know what for dinner yet.
For lunch?
Yeah.
5 o'clock.
Huh?
It's 5 o'clock.
Is it really? Holy shit. Okay, well, I don't know what we're gonna eat then. I'm not sure.
You just make all your meals of the day and then eat them all in one sitting.
It's a really good idea.
And then you can intermittent fast.
Yeah.
You can just eat 1 hour a day.
True. I actually haven't eaten anything today, except for pre-workout. Well, then I haven't eaten anything today.
Probably could have cameraman for you, but...
That's all right.
Yeah,
get the workout in.
So much better, actually. Doing a little yoga action.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just like... I like the wrestling, but there's so many people, so I'm like not getting as much work in as I want. So I'd rather just do cardio on my own.
Heck, put a fan on. MMA classes.
Yeah, I should do that. Bro, the fuck is this shit? I'm on the treadmill. What do you think it is? Now let me just take off my shirt and barely like show my nipples. It'll be perfect. Not gonna take my shirt off at the gym.
Shit.
Look like an absolute doofus. It's 2.5 speed, 4 hill incline. Thanks, Checos. Is this better? Huh?
What are you doing tomorrow?
What do you mean? Like, full body again, I guess.
Get here on your own.
Yeah. It'll be fine. I can do it.
I'll give you a thing in here.
Yeah, sounds good. I'd appreciate that.
You ever done deadlifts before?
Yeah, I don't like deadlifts, so.
I wouldn't recommend them.
I feel like deadlifts just aren't good in general.
They're not.
Only time I deadlifted was when you had to do the, it's like when you first like join a sport. Oh, maxing. Like they made me max out and I did deadlifts and I hated it.
Yeah, I think everybody does deadlifts until they get hurt one time and then they realize it's not worth it.
Yeah.
Like a herniated disc or whatever.
Yeah, I would not want that.
Kind of fucking up for a good amount of months.
I'm not gonna lie, when I got thrown to the ground, that shit knocked the wind out of me.
You got thrown down?
Well, not thrown, because he didn't pick me up, but it was just more of like a push. That shit knocked the wind out of me instantly.
Wait, who threw you down?
Eric.
What?
Yeah. Bro, wrestling is hard. I get tired in like the first 10 seconds. Like, if I don't get someone down in 10 seconds, I'm vulnerable.
That's an interesting word choice.
Okay. Chad, I don't know how else to do the camera angle. All right. Don't be weird or you guys don't get cardio streams.
There's tripod behind you.
I'm not tripoding behind me, man. I forgot to... Oh, wait, no, I didn't. Drew Wells it? Isn't it Drew Walls? What up, rolling like Jimmy? I gotta pee so bad. I know. Should have said 15 minutes on the stairs.
It's not the same.
How?
It's all about the heart rate, man.
Yeah, I'd get a good heart rate on that.
It's about the time in a certain heart rate zone.
Oh. Well, that doesn't really matter for me, does it?
It really doesn't? No. It's really just about burning calories, but...
Huh?
So it's really about burning calories, but
yeah,
slow burn is better.
Huh. where your girlfriend sees? Yeah, and your mom. But it's more of like a ooh, 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 like that. What's up, man? Yeah. Music's so much better, in my opinion.
It is a lot better.
Yeah.
TV shows are good too. I'd have this thing into a real gooner jam. Be all music videos. Doja Cat, Iggy Azalea, Nicki Minaj.
Really motivate the guys. You're a different man without that holskern. I feel naked without my holskern, bro. I need to get my bling on. Eric owes me $100, by the way. So everybody remember that.
Did he pay you to take you down?
No.
Paid action.
No, he owes me $100 because Holskern didn't message me. Holskern didn't message me telling me I did wrong, so I must have did right with their ad. Call him out on stream. Can the Bucks do it? Wait, what's the score? That song Doe?
Thanks, yeah.
I just remember hearing this song from you. Can someone tell me what the score is of the Bucks game? Yeah. 31-23 to Lions, 4 minutes left. Wait, Lions are winning? What? Holy shit. Who'd the Bucks play beforehand? The Eagles? How the hell did the Eagles lose so hard? Fraud ass team. Halfway there. Halfway there. Where are the Saints? Oh, wait. Yeah, they're at the same spot that the Eagles are. Not in the playoffs. If you're an 11-5 team, You should at least be in the fucking divisional conference. Thank you, Richie. Will you be ready for the Saints training camp? Yes, sir. You can be the tight end.
Where were we sometime? It was like, is it Knott's Berry Farm?
Yeah.
Something?
Yeah, I think so.
Just yelling that, like acting like Russell was a player for the Saints.
Yeah.
You all looking.
Oh, that was funny. Oh, my arms hurt. It's just so hard to raise them. Tomorrow's the fourth day, chat. So I can't skip.
You have to pick your routine, pick your rest day.
True. Awesome, Poop. You're always talking shit, bro. Like, are you miserable right now? Is that why you're in here? Watching you, so yeah. Okay, cool. Well, then why don't you go to the gym, man?
Maybe he's watching you at the gym.
Then how's he miserable? Actually, if I wasn't listening to music at the gym, I'd be miserable. Yeah. Which I technically am not.
You're not listening to this?
Not really.
It's a good song.
It is a good song. One of my least favorite Kendrick songs. I don't really care for this song.
Every song on this album is good.
I agree with that. This is his best album, in my opinion.
It is, probably not.
Best song, though, Duckworth.
Really?
Yeah. That beat switch goes crazy. Sorry, it's my day off. It's all right, man. You guys just wait. You guys are talking all your shit right now. But wait. See me in a month. See me in 2 months.
3 months.
See me in 3 months. See me in a year. If I'm not dead by then, I'll show you guys.
Why would you be dead?
Huh?
Why would you be dead?
I don't know. Work of the Lord. This is it. Can I just add? Whoa. Tell them to open the safe. Thank you, Awesome Poop. Is that how long your next break will be? I'm not having another break, bro. I'm not having another break. Ten more minutes. Ten more minutes. Chat, be honest, who believes in me? One in chat if you believe in me, two in chat if you're just here to see me fail. What is three?
Close.
Okay.
They believe you can fail.
Three, I'm not even tabbed in right now. What? Bucks get the ball back at 2 minutes left. Score is 31-24, right? Damn. So they need eight. Damn, okay. Maybe they need to summon the spirit of Tom Brady. Already got fucking Gronkowski next to me.
Sure. Used to say I was his cousin all the time.
Yeah.
You play.
There is no slapping noise, dumbass. There's a stepping noise, and that's my feet. I wish I could listen to music, but you guys hear my music. I can do a faster pace on this treadmill because the skipping thing doesn't happen.
Yeah, I don't know how you were doing that.
It sucks.
I almost ate shit.
Like, I know, it sucks. And I told you that, and you're like, is it really stomping on you? Is it really stomping on you? So I stopped complaining so you wouldn't fucking fat shame me.
Only a true friend would do that to
you, man. Yeah, only a true friend. You're right, man.
Everyone else would be too shy.
That's true, man. Six and a half minutes.
Yeah, keep counting down. Make yourself more miserable.
It does make me miserable. So what I used to do is, yeah, I would get two towels, one over the treadmill and then one to wipe myself down. And I would just go until I was like dead. What's up, man? Lions intercepted, game over. Yikes. Which is harder, this or the drive home from Chick-fil-A? We're not going to Chick-fil-A, man. I mean, unless, you know?
No.
Oh. Yeah, we're not going to Chick-fil-A, I guess.
I mean, I'm cheating on a meal today.
Oh, so we're cheating then. If I'm doing your workout plan, I'm doing your cheat routine.
We're getting some California burritos in. Which one? Yeah.
Detroit won easy. Why did you want Detroit to win, Luna?
I gotta get home and do my WoW read, man.
Oh, shit.
I'm a main tank, okay?
Pretty oh, my bad, man.
Pretty much boss hog.
You're a sod main tank, too.
Yeah.
I might start playing WoW again as well, but off stream. I might do hardcore till I die. But that just means raid logging. So that means like one or 2 days a week, I raid. Or I think it's 3 days a week.
Everyone quit playing? Everyone quit playing?
Basically, but, well, the people who are still playing are in different guilds. Imagine thinking they'll beat the Niners. They're not going to beat the Niners. No one is. Unless it's the Ravens. That fucking dog, Lamar Jackson. He might have something to say about it.
Seven's my way.
Huh?
Seven's my. Seven's 8-9.
You're fucking. Stop hitting me, bro. It hurts. All right, I'll laugh at your joke.
Good.
It was a good game. You missed out. I know. I didn't know the games were. I'm saying it's this early. I keep thinking it's like 2 p.m. I don't know why.
You get that streamer brain, man.
Guess I have been in this bitch in a minute. Or for a minute.
We're definitely grinding. We were here for a while.
Yeah.
Yesterday.
Yesterday was terrible. Today was actually... The wrestling was kind of fucking awful, but...
Yeah, so you skipped half the workout.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. But I skipped half the workout to do another workout. But the wrestling did suck. The wrestling sucked just like cardio-wise. Two and a half more minutes. Thought I'd remind us.
Thanks.
Actually, you're more like two.
That's two, yeah.
What the hell? It's because you told me to switch.
I hustled just a little bit harder.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
30 seconds harder.
Yeah? You want me to up my speed?
Yeah. Spread it out.
I think I'm good, actually. That's how I fucking cracked my face on this treadmill.
Start doing a run eventually, though.
Yeah.
Just do like a 60-120.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Yeah. Run for 60, or no, run for 120, rest for 60.
Run for 60.
Oh.
Rest for 120. You just walk in 120.
Yeah. We're almost done. Time flew when you're having fun. How much to flash boobs? Nothing your broke ass can afford. After all that ditching, probably $20? Yeah, and his broke ass still couldn't afford the $20. Bro, who cares about the angle? Literally no one cares. It's not that big of a deal. I care less about the stream and more about the workout, which I am done in 6 seconds. What up, Faceless? Is that the Faceless? No, it's not. Wait, it just stopped automatically. What the fuck? Why did it do that? Why did it just stop automatically? Hey, is that after you?
Yeah.
Perfect. What's up, man? Yeah. What's up?
I was just wondering how long your streams usually
last. I don't know. I mean, it just depends. This one's 2.5 hours, and I'm about to end right now. But the other one yesterday was, what, 2 hours? It's around, like, 2 hours. It just depends. We got sidetracked with the wrestling thing. I wasn't supposed to do that. So
you got to put your own hours in for that, then?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, well, the wrestling just wasn't enough of workout for me. So I have to continue. Like, I had to continue with the cardio so I can get, like, a good top off for the workout.
I've been trying to research more about what I should be eating.
I mean, for me, I'm just staying under three, or I'm staying at 3K calories for eating. So I can stay at a deficit. If I work out, 3K calories is fine.
Do you meal prep?
I'm going to. He actually has me on something.
I have, like, the laziest meal prep possible.
Yeah, it takes like 30 minutes, he said.
The whole week, like 30 minutes. Yeah.
What is that?
I do like a egg bake dish I make, and I slice it up. I put them in like egg sandwiches with little turkey patties, like English muffins.
I'm gonna do that with salmon.
I do like a yogurt granola. I do this baked chipotle remake, like ground turkey. And then I just do one of those salad, like family salad things.
Yeah.
And then I just put a bunch of chicken in.
Have y'all been to like Central Market for like their salads?
I've never even heard of that.
Central Market?
No, I've never heard of that.
Oh my god. Yeah, so I live in South Austin.
Yeah.
So, they just make these pre-made salads with like lean chicken and like just like, man, it's like $8.
Oh, it's not bad.
That's a good deal. Yeah.
Damn, that's pretty good actually. Maybe I'll check that out too.
Yeah. Also, what about Juiceland?
I used to drink Juiceland after, like, I used to go to Lifetime and I would drink Juiceland after, or like even like one of the Lifetime things. I don't know. I don't really care for it that much.
Okay.
Just because, like, it's like it adds on to the expense. Like, I'm with this. I'm trying to lose weight from like not ordering food, but also like get money from not ordering food as well.
Yeah, I feel that. Yeah, I was doing too much DoorDash.
Yeah, exactly. Like when I like those shakes that I would get after gym were like $10-$12. Sure. You know, so it's like if I cut all that out, it's a win win. Lose weight and get money. You know, or save money. So.
Yeah, I've been doing more like turkey, I think. Like,
yeah.
Turkey and rice. And,
yeah.
Like, yeah. Yeah, it's been pretty, I don't know, it's been working. That and, like, leg day, I think,
yeah.
Like, has been helping.
I hate leg day. But he has me doing full body every day.
Well, okay, so this was kind of weird for me. So it's like, I felt like I wasn't losing weight at all.
Yeah.
Right? But I was, like, working out arms generally.
Yeah.
And then the moment I started adding legs and, like, drumming, you know, like, I started, like, actually, like, shifting the body fat.
Yeah.
Like, weird.
Yeah. No, I mean, that makes sense. You're adding more to yourself. Yeah, you know? Exactly.
Oh, yeah, it's just so much harder. A lot of muscles, gets your heart rate up a lot more. Like, it's just a lot harder to work out.
Yeah, and then also, it's like, right, it's like, you know, the more muscle you have, it's like, you're burning every day more, right?
Yeah, I mean, with, like you said, with the workout, with the full body, it's going to make me lose weight faster, because I'm working my whole body, and I'm doing the 30 minutes of cardio after.
You're
gonna
get
shredded. Yeah, well, hopefully.
That's the plan, right?
Hopefully.
Yeah, me too.
Maybe not shredded, but I'd like to be skinnier, but buff. That would be nice.
I feel that.
Yeah.
That.
Yeah, so I walk in, I'm looking like him, you know?
Hey!
I want to kill somebody, you know?
All right. All right.
Or at least look like I'm going to kill someone.
Hey,
you know?
Is that how I look?
Yeah, you do. You do. Okay, true, so that's what true. I want to look like.
True.
Yeah.
You gotta get the tats though too. Huh? You have
tats? No, I don't do tattoos.
What's that?
I don't do tattoos.
Okay.
I mean, I probably will at some point, but you gotta think a lot about it.
Yeah, like a Zelda tattoo or something.
Yeah. No.
What's your
favorite game? I don't know. Maybe WoW or like Call of Duty, something like that. I mean, I'm pretty like in between Zoomer and Millennial, so you know. Like, it's basically, like, WoW, Call of Duty, Halo, something like that, you know?
You. Yeah, dude, I was, like, OG EverQuest. And
oh, I played EverQuest when I was, like, really, really young.
Yo,
yeah.
Me and my boys have been starting up a little EverQuest back in it.
Really?
They're still running.
I never played EverQuest 2. I only played EverQuest 1.
EverQuest 2 is really, like, super bad. Like,
yeah.
It's, like, not good.
That's what I've heard, so I never tried it.
But, yeah, like all my buddies from, like, back in the day were, like, logging into EverQuest and stuff.
Yeah.
Like super weird.
Yeah. I used to play with my family when I was younger.
Oh, that's so awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. First girlfriend off there, let's go. Like, guy. Whatever. Like, that's you have funny. No voice chats back then.
Yeah, right? Yeah, exactly. That's pretty funny. You got to get that verification, you know?
Anyways, yeah, got ice if you don't need it.
So. Oh, thank you. Actually, kind of do want it. Do you want this? I'll take some ice.
Here you go.
No, you open it. I'm opening it. Miss Gift's
all fucked up right now.
Yeah, I know. That's like really bad.
Dude, he like
fucking... I know the feeling that he's getting, and like that feeling would only last
like... How do we do this?
Sanitarily. Oh, wait, I already have ice.
Oh, okay.
Okay, come on. Sorry. I just
wasting
his
time.
I actually did just waste your time. I'm
sorry.
My bad.
Dude, my like fucking fingers are fucked up.
Yeah. My arms are fucked. I don't... Yeah, if that feeling that he's getting... I've gotten it before. You get it for like a few seconds. But he's getting it for like minutes.
What do you think it is?
It's nerves. It's literally nerves. Because I know that exact feeling. It's like whenever you put like a pressure on your elbow and you're not getting like good circulation.
Oh, maybe, yeah,
it like, it goes through your whole arm. Yeah. So it's like, it's not a good feeling. So I feel bad for him because that does suck. I hate that feeling.
Yeah, I had like a nerve injury. Like I went to music school and, like,
yeah,
playing like full the time, like,
yeah,
6 hours a day, mm-hmm, dude, and like, you know, gaming too,
yeah, yeah,
just, like, fucked your shit up,
yeah, exactly, game. No, like I get it, like the nerdiest shit ever, I get it when I'm like playing video games and I like prop my elbow up sometimes and I'll get it sometimes and you get it for like a few seconds, but like the fact that he's getting it for minutes is not good.
Has he been working out nonstop without breaks for days?
I don't know. I actually don't know.
Because that's how it happened to me. I was like working out without number of arms.
Yeah.
Like with the arms.
Yeah. I'm not sure actually. I have no idea. But he, yeah, that shit, you should not be getting that.
Okay.
All right.
We'll get back to it.
Yeah, no, thank you. It was nice. Hey, nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you as well.
Yeah.
Man.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, hopefully I'll see y'all again.
Yeah, of course.
Cheers.
All right, chat. It's time. Get some chapstick. I left it at home. Actually, did I? Actually, I think I do have it, but still, I'm not going to use it right now. All right, chat. Thank you guys for watching. 2.5 hour long workout stream. Pretty good. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope it motivates you to go to the gym or do whatever you got to do or, you know, all that good stuff. Thanks to Jimmy for helping me out again. Jimmy will be here next weekend as well. To help me out.
You're sweating,
man. Yeah, I know. I'm fucking drenched. Look at me.
Yeah, I won't be here next week.
Oh, yeah. The weekend after that, though. He'll be here the weekend after. So he won't be here next weekend, but he'll be here the weekend after to help me out. And we'll probably do some solo workout streams maybe or something. I don't know. We'll figure it out. But we'll have a desktop stream tomorrow and a workout stream tomorrow as well. So if you guys want to drop a follow and be here for that, all that good stuff, follow my Twitter at Twitch Russell. Follow my Instagram at Twitch Russell. YouTube, Twitch, Russell, all that good stuff. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye, chat. Mm-hmm.